Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear students. This is our first module on this newly introduced YouTube channel under the title Quantum Mechanics by Rana Abdul Wahid Khan. Okay? Dear students, this is our introductory video about the video lectures to be uploaded in future. In this video, we will go through books to be followed while preparing videos to be uploaded on this channel. Okay? So, first we come towards foundation level books. Okay? Foundation level contents, that is chapters from those foundation level books. Okay? First book is Fundamentals of Physics Extended, Halliday and Resnick, Gerald Walker. Publisher is Weyl. Its 10th edition 2014 or 11th edition 2018 will be followed. Okay, while it has almost 45 or 46 chapters, but we are concerned only with two chapters to the extent of quantum mechanics, and these chapters are chapter number 38 and 39. Okay, so first book is gone, which has two chapters on quantum mechanics, chapter number 38 and 39. Second book is Sears and Zeemansky's University Physics with Modern Physics. Hud D. Young, Roger A. Friedman, A. Lewis Ford. Its publisher is Pearson and its 14th edition 2016 or 15th edition 2020 will be followed. Okay? Dear students, to the extent of quantum mechanics, we are not concerned with the whole book, which almost comprises 44 or 45 chapters. We are concerned with only four chapters, that is chapter number 38, 39, 40, 41 and 42. Okay? So, these five chapters are not purely about quantum mechanics. We will concentrate on the relevant contents relating to quantum mechanics in these five chapters. Okay? Chapter number 38, 39, 40, 41 and 42. Not complete these five chapters. Concerned contents will be observed. Okay? Next foundation level book to be followed will be Physics for Scientists and Engineers with Modern Physics. Its authors are Raymond A. Servais, John W. Jute Jr., J.R. Its publisher is Cengage. Its 9th edition 2014 or 10th edition 2019 will be followed. Dear students, this book also contains about 45 chapters, but we are not concerned with all 45 chapters. We are concerned with only three chapters. Okay, that is chapter number 40, only two chapters. Chapter number 40 and chapter number 41. Chapter number 40 and chapter number 41. Next foundation level book is Physics for Scientists and Engineers with Modern Physics, Douglas C. Gyanpoli. Its publisher is Pearson its fourth edition 2009 or fifth edition probably to be available in 2021 or 2022. Okay, fourth edition 2009 or fifth edition 2021 will be followed. This book again contains about 45 chapters. We are not concerned with all 45 chapters. We are concerned with only 3 chapters. That is chapter number 37, 38 and 39. Next, foundation level book is Modern Physics by Kenneth S. Crane. Its publisher is Weyl. Its third edition 2012 or fourth edition 2020 will be followed. We are not concerned with the whole book, okay? We are concerned only with three chapters. That is chapter number 3, chapter number 4 and chapter number 5. Dear students, next foundation level book is Modern Physics for Scientists and Engineers. Its authors are Stephen T. Thornton, Andrew Rex, Carol E. Hood. Okay, these three authors. Its publisher is Cengage. Its fourth edition 2013 or fifth edition 2021 will be followed. We are not concerned with the whole book. We are concerned with four chapters of this book. That is chapter number 3, chapter number 4, chapter number 5 and chapter number 6. Dear students, next foundation level book is Concepts of Modern Physics by Arthur Weiser. Its publisher is McGraw-Hill. Its 6th edition 2003 or 7th edition 2015 will be followed. Preferably we will follow 6th edition, okay? 7th edition is also available, in which Indian authors have contributed, okay? However, we will follow 6th edition, okay? We are not concerned with the whole book for the purpose of this course, that is quantum mechanics. We are concerned with a few chapters, that is chapter number 2, chapter number 3, chapter number 5, chapter number 6 and chapter number 7, okay? 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, okay? Dear students, next foundation level book is Modern Physics by Paul A. Tipler, Ralph A. Lueline, W. H. Freeman. Its 5th edition 2008 or 6th edition 2012 will be followed. We are not concerned with the whole book. We are concerned only with the chapters, chapter number 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? Chapter number 3, 4, 5 and 6. Next foundation level book is Modern Physics by Raymond A. Servais, Clement J. Moses, Kurt A. Moller. Its publisher is Thomson. Its third edition 2005 will be followed. We are not concerned with the whole book for the purpose of this course, that is quantum mechanics. We are concerned only with chapters, few chapters, that is chapter number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All these complete chapters will not be followed, only relevant contents will be followed, okay? चैप्टर नंबर 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 रेलिवेंट कंटेंट्स ऑफ दीज चैप्टर्स विल बी ऑब्जर्व्ड विल बी फॉलोड फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ दिस कोर्स दैट इज क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स. नेक्स्ट डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट फाउंडेशन लेवल बुक इज अहमद ए कमाल 1000 सॉल्वड प्रॉब्लम्स इन मॉडर्न फिजिक्स. इट्स पब्लिशर इज स्प्रिंगर एंड इट्स एडिशन वाज पब्लिश्ड इन 2010. ओके, स्प्रिंगर 2010 एडिशन एंड वी आर कंसर्न्ड ओनली विद टू चैप्टर्स दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 2 and 3. ओके, ओनली सेकंड एंड थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ दिस बुक deals with quantum mechanics. Okay, while other chapters deal with other courses of modern physics. Okay, now we come towards the recommended books. Okay, which are subject specific books which contain all major courses, major course contents. Okay, so first recommended book is Introduction to Quantum Mechanics by David J. Griffiths, Darrell F. Schroeter. Okay, pronunciation may differ, it is no problem. Pronunciation may slightly vary. We are not so much concerned with the exact pronunciation. Okay, its publisher is Cambridge University Press and the edition is of 2018. Third edition is okay. Third edition of Introduction to Quantum Mechanics by David J. Griffiths, Darrell F. Schroeter, Cambridge University Press, 2018, third edition. Okay. Next recommended book is Quantum Mechanics Concepts and Applications, Noradine Zettili. Its publisher is John Wiley and this is second edition 2009. Okay. Next recommended book is Introductory Quantum Mechanics, Richard L. Leiboff. Its publisher is Edison Wesley and it is fourth edition, having been published in 2002. Next recommended book is Quantum Physics by Stefan Gasiorowicz. Okay, Stefan Gasiorowicz, pronunciation may differ. Okay, its publisher is John Wiley and this is third edition, having been published in 2003. Next recommended book is Quantum Mechanics by B. H. Branson, C. J. Jokin. Its publisher is Pearson and this is second edition, having been published in 2000. Next recommended book is Walter Grainer, Quantum Mechanics and Introduction, with foreword by D. A. Bromley. Its publisher is Springer and it is fourth edition of this book, having been published in the year 2001. Next recommended book is Modern Quantum Mechanics by J. J. Sakurai and Jim J. Napolitano. Pronunciation may differ, we are not very much concerned with the exact pronunciation. Okay, its publisher is Pearson and this is the second edition of this book, having been published in 2014. Next recommended book is Principles of Quantum Mechanics by R. Shankar. Its publisher is Plenum Press and this is the second edition of this book, having been published in 1994. The next recommended book is The Principles of Quantum Mechanics, P.A.M. Dirac. Its publisher is Oxford University Press and this is the third edition of this book. Next recommended book is Quantum Physics by E.H. Wickman. Wickman or Wickman. Okay, second author is set of authors no Berkeley Physics Course Volume 4. This is its title. Okay, its publisher is Berkeley, and it was published in 1965. Okay. Next recommended book is Quantum Physics of Atoms, Molecules, Solids, Nuclei and Particles. Its authors are Robert Iceberg and Robert Resnick. Its publisher is Wiley, and this is the second edition of this book, having been published in 2002. And this is the end of our module. Okay.